Do you notice what people are like around you? Who are the pessimists, the optimists, the self-described realists? Who are the people who at any new idea will start to shoot it down? And who are those that listen and contribute? These are all outward reflections on their inner thinking. And you and I do the same thing. What you think is reflected in your body language, choice of words, tone of voice, and actions. It is very hard, if not impossible, to not reflect outwardly what you are thinking inwardly.